a couple of bros.
This office is so strange.
What a year, huh?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's already over. Can't believe it's already Christmas.
Sick year. Merry Christmas, ladies.
Thanks, man. That really hit me in the feels.
Did I get you?
Merry Christmas, guys. It's not cool to freak on Christmas Eve, because the cops came and arrested me. They had an unfair advantage. And even though the jail didn't have a tree, back in Vegas.
Back in Vegas.
Damn it, Ryan. It's
infectious.
Back in Vegas.
The echoes, Chris?
Picture of Nick in front of the sign.
To clear of the tram doors.
Your bags have been removed from the carousel.
Wait,
finished his room.
These group properties represent the ownership. Good to meet you guys.
Fix it. I just can't reach it.
Buy a book for it.
I opened the door.
Yeah, this is where you can have nice things, Ryan. It's not even built yet. It's breaking through. It's like a hockey puck that broke it this time. I'm glad that you guys decided to go with the single building, so we kind of have our own space.
What's your vision for how the warehouse space is utilized?
From this pillar, basically, till about that pillar is all like component storage. It's just going to be on the floor. We'll have like pallet storage along that wall there. Then starting at this pillar and against the wall, we're gonna have a tier of racking on the wall, two tiers of racking. That's just for overstock storage, like finished goods that we need to put up. Then on this far pillar here, that whole square is gonna be all for e-commerce fulfillment. So I'm gonna have two racks for overstock storage, bulk storage, and then one more. And that rack is gonna have a bottom tier that's levels, and we have these custom slots being made that fit our bottles like perfectly. Think of the beer cooler at the grocery store.
Yeah.
So the guys that go through, guys or girls, pick it, put it in the cart, and then they turn the corner there. On that wall, we're gonna have what's called speed cells for apparel. They pick those, and then they take it to a packout station in the middle. There's gonna be three. Pack it out, build the pallet, and UPS just picks it up. And that's it.
Sick, dude. What a day, huh? What a day, eh?
Good day. Not bad.
Not a bad day.
Not bad.
It's never a bad day in Vegas.
That's true.
West Coast facility is chugging along.
Although, we're now thinking March, April instead of
I did catch that.
Yeah. I think it's like a permanent thing, yeah. But I guess the goal then would be still to be out here starting kind of in Feb to start kind of like hiring for that. So stay tuned on that one.
I've already got DMs.
I heard things go down there. It goes down in the DM. It go down. It go down in the DM. It go down. It go down. That was productive. Clue out there killing it today. He had like 8 back-to-back meetings.
Pest control, major key. Space is chugging along. Picked out some finishes. Got the racking sorted.
From where we started, the first time we went there was like a Dust Bowl construction site. Now we're picking out finishes for the interior. That's pretty cool. What a day in Las Vegas.
Big moves, Holden.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be really cool in a couple months when that facility is kind of up and running. And then also we've, what, in the last year, 5x'd our warehouse space kind of back in Nashville too. A lot going on. Every time we've kind of had some, you know, I think stumbles with like fulfillment and shipping, we've always been like, hey, we're growing and getting better every day. We're doing everything we can to improve. I think this is a big one too.
Let's play some hockey now, huh?
Little ghost hockey club at Las Vegas.
Amongst all the stuff that we did this year, we also started 2 hockey teams.
I mean, look, with all the stresses and ups and downs of starting a business, it's been good to kind of have that thing that for an hour and a half a week, you know, not checking your email on your phone, whatever. Because even at the gym, we all do it, right? It's not.
You don't bring your phone to the bench?
A hockey game? If I saw you with a cell phone on the bench, I'd slap right out of your hand. We're gonna get on the scoreboard tonight, get on the stat sheet.
We've yet to score a goal in Vegas. Yeah. Could happen tonight.
I think there's been a couple assists, and I think there's been a couple penalties.
Definitely some penalties.
But I don't think there's been any goals.
I set the bar high, okay?
Yeah.
Gotta set the bar high. Tonight, 7 goals. One goal, let's do it. Let's try to get a goal tonight between the two of us.
Yeah, a little clapper.
Charge up your batteries, it's time!
What do you say, Holden?
Back for some hockey.
Let's play some hockey. Score a couple goals, okay?
Come the big promises.
Guys, we're getting a little bit upset. A little patty cake on the boards there. The Hughesy had a sick goal. Yeah. I was like, Ryan, that was like, definitely the greatest goal you've ever had in your life. I was like, too bad Holden had the lens cap on. He goes, no.
That's how you do it. 8-zip.
8-zip. Mark, close the clip.
Tell you what I know. First off, undefeated. Not a big deal. Second off, buddy.
Tell you what I know. I'm the king of this castle.
There's a camera rolling, so Bobby needs to touch it. Back to back shutouts. 11 in the first one, 8 in the last one. We've scored 19 goals in 2 games. And
wait,
not
hold on.
11
plus 8, yeah.
Dangerous. Dangerous. I can't describe the joy they bring, because joy is something they don't bring me.
My girlfriend is by my side in the rough bar. It's a couple of bros.
I got, this office is so strange.
Huge Christmas, guys.
What a year, huh?
Yeah. I can't believe it's already over. Can't believe it's already Christmas. What's your favorite drop of the year?
Favorite drop of the year? It's got to be SBK Legend. You going to go Chips Ahoy?
Yeah, Chips Ahoy. Especially because it took a little bit of time, a little bit of investigation to kind of really perfect it.
25 plus drops this year.
It's pretty impressive.
Nice work, guys.
Stacked Protein Wars winner. Brand of the year from Fitness Informant, brand of the year from GNC.
The 2019 Vendor of the Year is Ghost.
Did a couple things this year.
Yeah, we were busy.
Meanwhile,
flew 400,000 miles. Hold on, how many miles do you fly?
55.
Not bad.
Not bad.
55, good and bad.
Good size.
Good size, not bad.
Merry Christmas. Back in Vegas.
Vote Ghost.
Sick year. Merry Christmas, Legends. Thanks, man.
That really hit me in the fields.
Did I get you?
Merry Christmas, guys. It's not cool to freak on Christmas Eve, 'cause the cops came and arrested me.